When I was born, the name for what I was did not exist. In their bodies, I could feel my herbs, like strings waiting to be plucked. I savored their confusion, their dawning fear. Then I plucked them. Their backs bent, forcing them onto hands and knees, faces bloating like drowned corpses. They thrashed and the benches turned over, wine splattered on the floor. Their screams broke into squeals. I am certain that it hurt.